Let's
see what's going on, man.
Dr. Gross, how's everything?
It's going great.
The Gross Gorilla?
Huh? Yeah.
Okay, take a seat. So I've been hearing that there have been problems lately
with the yeshiva.
Yes. As we know, Rav Shenshin Pinka says that the reality is that it's not the reality in which the reality is the reality. But, as we know, that this is the reality, and we have to face the reality. Okay. Therefore, the Nesiva Shalom says that this must be our reality in Olam Haba, which is not the reality in which the reality should be.
Okay, Rabbi, this is taking too long. You are here to discuss your problems with me, and I don't want to hear all this stuff going on.
I understand.
So, can you discuss exactly what the problem is?
It's business. Business is the main problem.
Yeah.
I'll be happy with 5%. It's fine. No problem. It's about $20.
I have the marketing. My marketing is great here in New York, and I think I'm going to stick to that.
Tien, you can't afford marketing, okay? I'm the cheapest marketing you're going to get. Listen, this is a brilliant idea. I don't need your input. I'm not asking you here. This is the future. Tien, you listening?
I'm listening, but I can't...
Tien, stop crying. I'm not interested in this, okay? I'm talking business right now.
I understand. Yep.
Everything's gonna work out. Yaakov, I'll tell him to give you a call. And anything else?
Okay, Yossi, you gotta understand me. Okay,
I'm gonna have Yaakov drive to New York tonight, and then he'll come back tomorrow, and then I'll have him go back to New York.
What's another problem?
Well, Mrs. Drury she's driving me crazy.
Who is she?
She's the principal of the yeshiva. Basically the principal of the whole organization.
Oh, so...
She took over.
So what do you do?
I'm basically the figure. I don't really do much.
Rabbi Lowen Brown.
Yes.
Am I having a problem with Mr. Ausch?
Yeah.
For some reason, he's under the impression that... You know it says the Jordan Spomowitz building? So for some reason he thinks the name says the Yisrael Ausch building. And he thinks he can do whatever he wants. What should we do about this, Rabbi?
Hey. I don't know what to do.
No, maybe we should set this home for like 2 months. Well, what should we do about this whole accreditation thing? They came to me and they said, listen, unless the average IQ of the yeshiva is over 70, we won't be able to accredit you. But Mayor Gartner is pulling the whole average down to about a 22. Hello, Rabbi Lowen Brown.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, the accreditation people told me they also would appreciate if we had a sort of some minority groups in the yeshiva, meaning like public schools have black kids, white kids, Latinos. So I guess I signed Barrett Gross off as an African American. Is that okay?